The finalists for the MIT Inclusive Innovation Challenge Grand Prize in the Income Growth and Job Creation category are Hogaru.
Over 90% of the cleaners working in Latin America are working without social security and without a proper contract. All of our cleaners are properly employed with social security. They receive benefits like access to education and access to microloans, and that represents for them an opportunity to grow both professionally and personally.
Our technology allows us to optimize our costs too. For example, technology automatically assigns cleaners to clients, tells the cleaners at what time they have to leave home, which routes to take, and even send alerts if they are not on time at the right place.
We will do this through technology. Technology can bridge the gap between the need of professional services and the need of stable jobs.
Logistimo.
Logistimo is a tech platform for strengthening last mile supply chain and logistics. Tasker is a service offering on that platform that has enabled reliable value chains by providing an affordable logistics network for rural businesses. For the drivers, this has resulted in stable income and a safe work environment.
It is well understood that logistical inefficiencies interfere with social and economic development in these frontier markets. Over the past couple of years, with support from the Shell Foundation, we've created a business that not only strengthens rural supply chains, but also creates livelihoods for drivers and laborers alike.
Technology has typically displaced jobs, but in the spirit of social development, where the ultimate goal is self-reliance, Tusker has empowered communities to do better and to do it together.
SkillSmart.
There's a lot of debate around the skills gap, and generally that debate exists at sort of national and global levels. And that debate is able to permeate because, you know, if you see that there's a job deficiency in New England, well, there's a workforce in South, you know, New Mexico that could fill it. SkillSmart right now is working in the hospitality, cybersecurity, and IT and advanced manufacturing spaces with employers to help them define what skill sets they need. We then connect to job seekers. We're an online platform where job seekers can register, log on, and better understand the skills that are needed for a job. If there's a gap, we say these are the skills that this employer wants that you don't have. And then we connect you to the appropriate training to say that this is a place where you can go to develop this skill set so that you can be more competitive for this opportunity.
Tutiria.
Hi, my name is Godwin Benson, and I'm the founder and CEO of Tutiria. So our mission with Tutiria is to improve access to quality personalized education across Africa. In less than 2 years of operation, we've been able to create jobs for over 800 tutors across Nigeria, including students, unemployed graduates, low-income professionals, and even school teachers. We've been able to revolutionize access to quality personalized education within Nigeria, and we've only just gotten started. In a couple of months, we're looking to spread our impact across Africa in order to create more jobs for thousands of teachers and at the same time impact on millions of students on the continent.